Good evening, everyone. Thank you for attending today's pre-festival concert. It is our, for some of this group, it is actually a post-festival concert. For everyone, all the students in the audience right now, it is a pre-festival concert. Honors Choir did go to solo and ensemble festivals, two small ensembles last week. Each group and each soloist earning ones, which is the top rating that you can get at a festival. And in two more weeks, less than 2 weeks, and you will have a date by Monday, not a date, a time for each individual choir by Monday. I'm told the schedule will come out late tomorrow night. All of the choirs will be attending festival in McBain, where they will be listened to. I'm so sorry, the first rows are for the choir on stage. Where they will be adjudicated by a professional musician, a professional choral musician, who will come up, give them all sorts of pointers, give them a rating, and we go home with new information, which is very exciting for all of us. So our first group is Honors Choir, the entire ensemble, not the small ensembles within it, singing Diretón.
Thank you.
Seventh grade, our first piece we began working on not too long ago. We began another piece called the Cherry Riddle Song, and after a month of extreme patience with me, they finally said, "This isn't working for us." So we switched pieces, and the piece that some of the class chose was not an easy one, but they have risen to the occasion. It is a fun, upbeat, incredibly dynamic piece. You're going to hear different levels of volume throughout the song, and I hope some of it surprises you. I'm so sorry the seventh graders are sitting there. So sorry. We're going to start with One-Eyed Jack, a song about a pirate. I'm quite fond of pirate songs, aren't I, Corral? Honors Choir guys? Yeah, we're fans. And then their next piece is a traditional French-Canadian piece called Jeter le Moulin. great choir. Are you ready? Oh, hi everyone. That is raising an eighth grader in a nutshell. You're doing a great job. They're doing the best they can. I can't wait another 7 years for my kiddo to be there. Come on up, guys. Oh, stop. I'm wrong. Thank you, beautiful humans. Go back. We were practicing. You did a great job getting out of your seats. A plus. Pop quiz. I don't think I've ever given a piece of music to a group that was more enthusiastic to do it. I handed this next piece out, and within no time, they were digging into it because they loved it so much. So Z. Randall Stroop is a living composer. He takes things like the lyrics from the poem Carmina Burana, which you know some of Carmina Burana as the it's in disaster movies. Every time there's a big battle and you hear, oh, fortuna, bah, bah. I really love directing those timpani, by the way. It is amazing to direct and tell them to go for it. These lyrics are from the same poetry as that O Fortuna, Carmina Burana. As a matter of fact, if you listen to Orff's Carmina Burana, these lyrics are in it, as some of the pieces. So, Omnia Sol.
Oh, no.
just a quiz, eighth grade. For real this time. Our eighth grade are going to be performing Al Shlosha, which is in Hebrew, as well as Shul Agra. The lyrics to Shul Agra, I promise you, they're in English. It's just this one tiny lyric, Shul Agra, come away with me. But it is Johnny has gone for a soldier, which we have taken as Americans in as our own folk music, but actually it comes from Ireland. And they are both really lovely pieces. One is in two parts, and then the other is three parts. So again, like with all of my choirs, there is, I can hear you whispering. There is shifting going on between the pieces. So we're going to begin with Al Shlosha.
Thank you.
In the Stillness is another piece that we took to solo on an ensemble as a small ensemble, and it again earned a one. And the judge was most impressed with this group at how well they blended together and how it sounds like one voice, which is very difficult to do when you have, I haven't counted them, more than one voice. Yeah. So In the Stillness is an original composition. It's a modern piece of choral music again, but one of those classic modern pieces, not necessarily something from the radio. We had time during this trimester to do the more fun, peppy things, but that's coming, I promise. Our senior show, the seniors have begun planning already, and the music they have chosen has been something I think you will all be able to enjoy rather than, I know that choir music can be stuffy. I know that it's different. It's not what we're used to listening to on the radio. So I try to change up the year, especially after choir festival when we've been doing the really serious stuff. So the sounds you're hearing tonight will help us make that other music just gorgeous. So In the Stillness.
Okay, so the first song we're going to be singing tonight is Ooki.
Thank you. Our next piece is called Sea Witch.
Honors choir. Spread
This is my favorite part. When I make them all stand together and smile. And they're very uncomfortable. This is how teachers get their revenge. This is blessing. Of course, we couldn't do any of this without my partner in crime, my wonderful friend, Mrs. Margie Annis.
Follow Jamie to the choir room.